more on the horse's neck than she's actually pulling on the horse's mouth. Now, you wouldn't do this again outside of the 40 acre field without any fencing around it if you were sitting next to the M4. But when you are inside like this, it's not a bad idea at all to do it. But I do tie a piece of bale twine like that, so if she does lose the reins, she won't drop them down. So there is that safety aspect with it. I actually think Vic is doing a really, really, really good job of it here. Good. Now I want you to just steady him a little bit. Sorry? Did I have a question? Yes, you could have a neck strap as well, for sure. I'm absolutely for neck straps. I would still do this though, because even with a neck strap, you can still have too much influence on the mouth. And also, I find sometimes when people ride with a neck strap and the reins, it becomes too much in the hand, and they are ending up actually putting quite a lot on the neck strap. This here, you get more of an even pull between the mouth and the neck. But I, personally, I would like to see every rider all the time ride with the neck strap. Certainly when they are riding at home. I'm a real neck strap fanatic. Yes. To come in, absolutely.